Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, kids and toddlers. Welcome to my gaming channel. I am Madman, and today we're going to continue our Minecraft campaign. So I done a bit more work on the tree farm from out camera, not too much. I think maybe it's too much of this white stuff, so maybe I'm going to replace nursery with something else. But anyway, today we're not going to be focusing on this tree farm. Today we are going to be starting our huge build. Already prepared a few resources that we will need. We will need much more than this, but it's a good starting point, I think. So yeah, let's get started. And we need one of those, I forgot to make. Block placer. So just two iron. Two iron and three cobblestone. Five cobblestone. Cool. So let's get building. So I think it was one bubble down here. So yeah. Or something else. We need crescent hammer so we can rotate stuff without having to do some unusual tricks to place the blocks the way we want them to. So, this is where block placer goes. Let's build a bit of platform down there for ourselves so we can see. Okay. Yeah, so that's where block placer is going to be. Now we need to build pistons is going to push it back. Okay. So that's our pistons. So this places the blocks, then pistons, normal pistons. It's going to push the ring out. Cool. Now, next to the ring, we need piston that pushes blocks down. And on this side, we need to have a... sticky piston to grab the blocks. Cool. this piston is going to grab this block, this one, push it down, then from this side we need to push it sideways. Like this. Then okay, so this pushes it this way, and then our pistons from down there push it up this way. Okay, so this is all the pistons we need, is it? So 1, 2, 3. You push it this way, you push it down, you grab it from this one. Yeah. So now we need to connect them all to a redstone. This will be interesting, to say the least. Okay. Okay, so oops. Go there. Let's build a platform on this level, I think. Yeah. It's a bit tight. Ooh. Okay, let's do stairs up. Upward. So we don't have to climb every time we fell down. Because I suspect there's going to be a better of an occurrence. Okay. Let's go one more. Up down. Okay, this is where we'll have our platform. That's where we'll do our redstone, probably. It's a lot of space for that. I may need to go and grab more stone. Torch connected. Okay. So this is this is where we are going to connect. Just let's build around. So we can easy access. We can always remove all of this stuff once we're done. Okay, let's torch it. So, nothing too terrible spawns while we're around. Okay, cool. Let's sleep quickly and start building. Okay, so let's firstly do those pistons. So if we place block of redstone, It's only four pieces that's going to be activated, because we are going to have a piston there. Just save us. That's going to be fun to build. Okay, so this piston will be activating all of those. So we need to also activate the other four around it. So if we do this and then just place redstone, should activate those two. And we can do the same for the bottom ones. Cannot play that, can we? No. Okay, so the question is if I activate this one, is it going to activate this piston on the side? Yes, it does. Okay. So let's join all of this together. I think this will activate all of them. No, this one's not activated. But I can always do this. Oops. Okay, so I already activated without this. Interesting. That's fine. I don't mind. And when we disable. All ones I'm going to back down, except this one. Why? Is this powering it? No. Okay, let's try again. Okay, so three of those and three of those activated. We need only those to activate it now. And when we deactivate, are they deactivated properly? Yes. Okay, so just two on the side, on the top and the bottom. Is this going to work? Or is it going to kill the others? It's killing the top three. Okay. So basically, pushing power to those two activate bottom three plus, so basically on the same level, and those below, we just need to make sure that those are activated as well. So for this, I think we can do this. Connect like that. Same there. So this will trigger those two blocks. Small delay for that one, doesn't matter. Okay, so this will activate those three blocks. Now. Now we need to activate those three. Just the top one. Okay, let me play with this for a bit off camera and then come back. Okay, I think I have done it, so it's pretty much the same that was before. So all 8 on, all 8 off. And basically what's happening is I just went this one same way, so those two correct directly, this one to repeater, and the bottom one I just have dedicated line directly to it. So that should be it for this part. So next part is we want to connect those five, three pistons, one stick piston and block placer, the same way as we connected them in the bottom down there. So let's do it. So this one should be the first one to go, then this one. So the question is, can we run it there? I want it to be compact somewhat. I don't think I can do that. Okay, let's do it this way. So this connects to that one first. Go this way. Supposed to be on the side. I need to connect to that one. So I can do this. The problem is this one. When it pushes items, if you're going to cut it on this stage. But if not, if I do this. So this one will go first, this one will go second, but I need to put a repeater to delay it. I don't know by how much. Yeah, number three. Going this way. Then by four, we're going high. 4 plus 2. So this is number 3. And in addition to it, going that way. So in addition to that, you need to go to this one, this 4. Okay, so for that one, that's for total of all those 3. It's not just for this, it's for others. I need to update my sword with looting, because that's all sticky business I can ever get, because I run out of slime. Yeah, we have to run this one down there. Up. We can do this, I think. This one will connect, but it's too delay. Yeah. Then piece on top without anything. So this one is too delay. This one without any delay. Okay. So how can we trigger this one without triggering any of those? One from there, I think. It's on the place. That might trigger this one. Yeah, it's a bit tight. So if we do this, say, this one will activate. Anyway, let me play a bit more off camera. I want to finish it today. So yeah, I finished this piece. As you can see, I replaced all stone with clay blocks, because every time it puts stones, it's a bit confusing. Anyway. So, that's what we have. So basically, from down there, we have these 4 repeaters. Go up. This one is a bit delayed. This one is not. And this stuff goes and activate block placer to place next block. And stuff. So the next stuff is to build this, basically to have this loop repeat 8 times to build it, and 9th to push them. So this is for 8 loops connection, and this one is for 9th. I will connect it later. But basically, this build on stairs doesn't work very well, because what's happening is every time the signals, so this signal is active only for 2. This one is active for 3, 4, 5. So this one will be active for 5. This one will be active for 6. This one will be active for 7, and so on. So each signal is stay active for longer, and it's bugging this system, because it's designed to only work with quick tick. So therefore, that's what I did there. Instead of basically pushing signal once from there, and then each signal delayed. What I do delayed signals, and then each of those connect to this stuff, so they turn any length of the signal into 2 ticks long signal. And that's what I do with this monstrosity. So basically each of those, yeah, is a gate for single tick. 1, 2, 3, 4. I kind of run off with off hardened clay. And what he's doing is, so that's where signal starts, yeah. No, there. So I started there. Signal, and then it's delayed by 4, 3, 2. Now this signal starts. Then it's again delayed by 3, 4, 3, 2. This one starts. Delayed, starts. Like that. So this build should make 4 pieces. See? 4. If I turn it back on, theoretically should do another 4. I haven't tried it actually. Yeah, it's all good except the last piston. This one for some reason is getting pushed. Some reason this one gets activated. Is that because we have this one in under power? Let's try again. It's interesting that this actually retracts. Oh well. Anyway, I will work on this one like next time. I think it's some sort of special case when it's like this one is on, so it's pushing this one. I may have to activate it there to activate this one. We'll see. Anyway, I'll finish this episode there. Next episode we go to collect some more hardened clay and explore a bit. So as you can see, that's where we are, and hardened clay is all the way down there. So what we're going to go to the clay, collect a clay, and at the same time explore a bit in this direction. And then finish the next 4 bits and solve this problem. That will be our next episode. I mean, I'll see you then. Bye bye.